diet seems to play a role. So that dying during infancy and toddlerhood, that by diversifying the diet early on, by giving lots of different types of proteins, rice and wheat and a little bit of egg and a little bit of nuts, by taking that under the supervision of a doctor, you can actually try to prevent the consequence of having additional allergies. Yeah. Also, when moms were pregnant and children themselves, when they ate a Mediterranean style diet of really good fats, not hydrogenated fats, not fast foods, but actually foods like fruits and vegetables, that actually decreased your rate of having food allergies by about fourfold.